I'm Ben White, and this is the Sabian 14-inch hoop crasher. It's made up of two pieces that are riveted together that fit around the outside of your snare. These are great. They add a little bit of bite, a little kind of a white noise sound to your backbeat if you kind of catch his rim shot. It's a really nice percussive sound if you play on it by itself, similar to like a hi-hat, but with just a just a little bit more abrasive bite, which is really nice. They come with three different clamps, or three clamps, and they have three different settings on them. I'm going to start it with the loosest, allowing the rim to kind of vibrate the most. It's just really going to hold on the hoop crasher so it doesn't go flying off the snare. It's very secure. And then I'm going to tighten them up as it goes so you can hear the different sounds. Another really cool aspect about this is that if you just want to play on the snare without catching the hoop crasher, it doesn't affect the sound that much. It's still a very natural snare tone. So it's there when you need it and not there when you don't. And you can get this exact hoop crasher only at mycymbal.com.